Coronation Street spoilers, Kate Oates reveals legal secret behind David Platt rape plot. Coronation Street producer Kate Oates revealed she's taken legal advice for David Platt's rape storyline from reality TV Judge Rinder. Coronation Street boss Kate has revealed that she's been getting advice from Judge Rinder, as David's, played by Jack P. Shepherd, male rape storyline unfolds. The daytime reality TV star had been advising the Corrie producer on legal aspects of David's case. Soap fans have been left shocked by the storyline where David was horrifically raped by newcomer Josh Tucker, Ryan Clayton. Especially as viewers were spared of any explicit scenes, and instead saw David waking up in Josh's bed and realizing what had happened to him. The incident occurred after David went on a drunken night out with the personal trainer and mechanic. Kate recently confirmed that Josh will not be going to prison in a shock twist that will be sure to horrify and anger viewers. But the legal advice she has sought from friend and judge Robert Rinder backed up her reasoning behind letting Josh walk free. Robert Rinder spoke to me about how David would be cross-examined on the stand, she told Radio Times. It could be hard, brutal and intimate. He made me think about how things would be spun in a courtroom. She also added that TV guidelines would also make it difficult to portray a realistic trial. There are a lot of things that we wouldn't have been able to show on screen at the time of evening, Kate explained. If I were going to show that story in court, I'd have been fascinated to have played the truth of it. But the decision for Josh to not be trialed for David's rape, partly comes as a result of David's own actions. It has been a long time since the attack and viewers have only just seen David speak out about the attack to Shona Ramsey, Julia Goulding. This could seriously impact whether a prosecution would even be possible. To add to that, David also disposed of all his clothing that he was wearing at the time he was raped by Josh. But viewers needn't worry, although David won't be getting justice legally, he will have loyal support from Shona. And she is determined to prove Josh guilty. In tonight's episode, she has confronted Josh and called him rapist in the street.